actually cuts down to nearly half the size. It starts at 300 pounds, and by the time the whole ice carving is done, it is only going to be about 150 pounds worth of ice. That is a lot of ice to be chopping off in a very short space of time.